The U.S. has lifted its global Do Not Travel advisory. The ban was put in place by the State Department for more than 4 months. The department issued the level 4 Do Not Travel advisory, the highest level of a travel advisory, on March 19th, urging U.S. citizens not to travel overseas due to the coronavirus pandemic. The department says the move comes as health conditions are improving in some countries. However, officials warn travelers still to use caution on board.